Hello, my name is Achim Steiner, sitting with Jim Wheel in the back of a taxi in Brussels on a very hot summer day and just leaving the meeting of the Global Platform, where we had a fascinating discussion about the future strategies of agriculture in response and also in the context of climate change. And as I also took away from this meeting, literally the relationship between the future of agriculture in its own right from a sustainability point of view and its impact on climate change and the impact of climate change on agriculture will literally affect every citizen on this planet. All of us in one form or another are linked to the agricultural production process, be it as consumers of agricultural produce or be it as producers, farmers, foresters, wildlife managers. And I think what is critical is that the dialogue between a climate-focused response and the future of agriculture is one that has to be conducted across the boundaries of professions and institutions, because ultimately our capacity to respond to climate change will in part depend also on the future of the directions that the agricultural sector takes, and it cannot be the same ones as we took in the 20th century.